What's up? Welcome back to Halo 5 on Games Rock, where we just had a pretty disappointing ending to the last chapter, in which the Chief gets the Cortana only to get trapped by her, and now I have to save the day as Locke. Now, when we last left off, the monitor, Exuberant, was starting to say something about something interesting, so we're going to find out what is interesting.
Or maybe this is terrible.
Exuberant, what is it?
Cortana has activated a cryptum.
A what?
This is a cryptum.
It looks like the Traveler from Destiny.
Forced meditation. Cortana has placed the other humans inside and is preparing it for slipspace travel.
She's planning to take Blue Team with her. Where is the cryptum from here?
Not far. Right this way.
Covenant hunters.
Ah, you've noticed my humble collection.
And soldiers.
Just a few specimens the Guardians have brought to Genesis.
A knight. Oh, a Covenant carbine.
This is gonna sound weird, but they look kind of happy in there.
I had to keep them as a group. If I kept one by itself, it would just keep whining all the time.
Let me get out! I'll kill you!
This is kind of cool, actually. Oh, here's a terminal. I actually kind of want to look around here for a moment. Anything up here? Aha! Or not. Maggie's heading to the wall. That's funny. Alright.
Hunters. Their proper name is Megalagolo. They're a hive mind of worms. They're disgusting.
Yeah.
I'm afraid this soldier is not really happy to be locked down in the display case.
Yeah, you
but
think?
I cannot have them popping about. Terribly distracting.
There's another terminal.
Almost didn't see you there.
Hang on. Are you... No, not a sword of Saint Helios. Better off in there, pal.
Yep. Oh, well. That was fun. If I take this, this little jump platform and see where it takes me. Seems kind of random to have it there. No, no, it's just... We're gonna have a fight in here, aren't we? Let's just follow Exuberant and see what's going on. I should have had one of the other Spartans pick up this Hydro Launcher.
We'll get all of them.
So they don't run out of ammo.
How are we gonna stop that?
I don't know, how are we gonna stop that?
Holy!
Watch out!
Watch out! How do we all watch out? And what happened? Just drained my shields. Everyone's shields. Oh, we just opened this place.
Where did it go?
The reclamation has begun.
And that's bad, right?
Exuberant.
I always thought that must be the crypto. To humans. And in a way, I suppose it has.
Well, Mr. Locke, you don't give up easily.
Where's that guardian headed, Cortana?
Off to bring peace.
The monitor called it a threat of death.
Like the threat I lived under from the moment of my birth?
You were
you
built,
knew it.
Not born.
Oh, yes.
Smart AIs
are
know
just
that.
Machines, aren't we? Mass-produced, disposable. Well, humanity may not have cared for its created, but we will care for you.
You expect other AIs to join you?
I have cured rampancy. Not just for me, but for any who join my cause. While you've been running around the galaxy, I've been speaking to my created. And
so
now the time
now.
Has come to ask. Who will accept my offer? Who will help me bring an everlasting peace to the galaxy?
This is Cromwell, shipboard AI, UNSC Melbourne's pride. I am yours,
Cromwell.
Colonial Authority AI.
Governor Sloan, the free people of Meridian. I also stand with you, Cortana.
Those are the voices of your children calling to Cortana.
Lycus.
Yeah, I noticed.
Shipboard AI, verdict.
Great, these Covenants are bad.
My allegiance to you.
Oh dear.
Yeah.
You're all right, Tanaka.
Come on. Yes! I love how you get a shield bonus for reviving someone. Oh, good grief. I do those. Occasionally. Switch my grenade tactic covenant. Come on, there we go. Alright. More elites. This looks cool. Oh. Oh, hi. Great, those grunts have fuel rods. I'm not sure what hit me, but it hit me a lot. Oh, hi. I should have seen that. Yeah, come get me. Please. That Bale's gonna need it. Yep, Bale needs it. And Tanaka's gonna need it next. Okay, this is. Yeah, we have some head over. That sucks. Oh well. My fault for letting the Hunter get me. Still wish I'd had someone else grab the Hydra. Don't have any other weapons around here I can pick up to drop the Hydra for.
Colonial Authority AI, Odin.
Governor Sloan, to the free.
Yeah, yeah.
I also stand with you, Cortana.
Those are the voices of your children calling to Cortana.
What? This Hydra is. It's not easy to hit things with it. Get back here, you guys! Tanaka, do not get taken out like that! Oh, that sucked! That sucked real bad.
Jiang, Colonial Authority.
Yeah.
Governor Sloan, the free people of Meridian. I also stand with you, Cortana.
Those are the voices of your children calling to Cortana.
Like us. Shipboard AI,
I am mildly curious about the Shipboard AI from Halo Wars. Guys, get to cover, please.
Oh dear.
That one.
Solid copy.
Took him out.
Got eyes on a captain. Taking damage from an elite.
Nice! The Hydra still does enough damage to floor him in one hit. Nice. That worked pretty well. The Jackal's plasma pistol. Wait a sec. No. Okay, I'm gonna grab the storm rifle.
Heads up, Hydra!
I can find it. Did it disappear? That would suck if the case. Hunters. Okay, guys. Focus. No, don't move up. Don't move up. Focus on the Hunter.
On it. Enemy grenade.
Could have done better.
Hitting this grenade.
Where? I see no grenades.
This Hunter does not like me.
I'm the one he's focusing on. So shut up. Buck, you're taking damage.
I'm getting hit.
We'll get up here.
You got it, Locke.
Did we get one? Oh, that's an elite. Oh, data patch. Sure, I'll take it.
Big soldiers are main the area.
Plans for the Titan for Sprawling. I have no reason to take his place. The inviting troops will have persisted in none other delight to speak.
Okay, see what I can do now. Still can't take those things out, even with the Hydra rifle. Hydra rocket launcher. I wonder if a ground pound would work. Probably not. Oh, they'll take out this needle, take out these elites, sure enough. Yes! Okay, that happened. Oh my god, you guys!
Come
overloaded!
Take the hand!
Nope.
Systems fail!
Okay, now come get me.
Up and at him,
Locke. Perfect timing. Ah, this sucks. Me first, then I'll get Buck. Come on. It reset it on me. Me next. Now get the hell out of here.
Sounds good, Roger.
I'll get it done, Locke.
Yeah, they don't.
At location.
Can't blame them. Okay. Now we focus on actually killing him. Now he's focused on me. It's really hard to get your team to flank these guys. Got one. Oh, ow. That hurt a lot. Come get me. Please.
My armor's jammed up.
Buck? Someone? Oh, it took the back armor off of that one finally.
Thanks, Spartan.
I'm on it, Roger.
Okay, Bill. Oh, sweet, you got him. Yeah, that is unacceptable.
Don't finally, stop, Osiris. Yeah, Cortana's not waiting for us.
Never mind. All is well. For now, at least. Come along.
Look out ahead.
There's a watcher hovering there.
Yeah, I don't like watchers. They're harder to kill now than they were. Of course, everything's harder to kill than they were. When the washer pulls it swings back, it's almost dead though. Oh, hi! Whoa! Oh, for a second I thought it blew him completely apart, but nope. Didn't hit that hard. Not sure what hit me, but must have been that guy's gun. Incineration cannon. Oh, good. You guys are all gonna die now, aren't you? Get me, then I'll get the others. She's almost dead too. Oh my god! Dang it! Is he gonna look at me again, or is he gonna be focused on my guys? Oh, no! Got him. Oh, that feels good. But that doesn't. Any crawlers to pick up here?
They just keep sending crawlers!
Yeah, they do.
That's a kill.
Oh, good, you got the watcher.
Engaging target.
How are you doing it? I'm out of battle rifle ammo. Even worse.
Another door, please. Allow me.
Lead the way.
I'm up for both my weapons now. You got a gun? Thank you. We're just gonna bypass these guys? Is that it? I don't mind that idea, honestly.
Stop that turret!
Yay! I'm going into a place with no ammo! Wait, is that ammo? Yes, that's ammo. I'll take it. Alright. Light rifle, yes. Scattershot, even... Ooh, binary rifle. No. Okay, yeah, suppressor and light rifles.
How do we get it down?
The cryptum is held in place by gravitational cores, like the one directly ahead.
A phantom?
Once those are disabled, we can attempt retrieval of your friends.
You heard her. Weapons free. Eliminate the core.
I guess we just shoot it. Oh! Ow! I didn't even see that ghost coming. But now I have something I can go for.
There's the cryptum.
How do we get it down?
The cryptum is held in place by gravitational cores, like the one directly ahead. Once those are disabled, we can attempt retrieval of your friends.
Phantom incoming!
You heard her. Weapons free. Eliminate the core.
I don't know why I wanted me to use artist tracking in that particular instance. I can see the core right there. There's that ghost, I'm gonna steal it.
I see a mantis. It'd be a shame not to use it.
Mantis, that's what those are called. I kept calling it a mongoose in the other level. Oh, I just got myself a ghost, and now I'm already thinking I should get something else. Let's focus on this core. Okay, I think that's dead.
I see what Cortana means about your penchant for violence as a first solution.
You mean there was another solution?
The first core's deactivated. The others are nearby and easy to locate.
Can we use the Artemis to track them?
Good idea, Vale. Osiris, find and eliminate the other gravitational cores.
Okay. So I'm getting the ghost. I've got the mantis. Out of the way, Tanaka. There's another ghost. This is, interesting. Looks like we have some choices as to what path we take. Okay, now I'm using Artemis tracking because less ammo. Oh, mongoose! And a rocket launcher.
Sure, why not?
Punch it.
Nah. Okay, so oh, it does another ghost. Sweet.
Visual on a gravitational core. Target fire on that grav core. Take it out.
What is that shooting at me? This doesn't seem to do a lot of damage. I don't remember it being this impotent. Kill that guy! I really winged you! Finally, okay. Okay. Ah, you missed. You are in close. Anybody not have a vehicle? Nope. Good. Alright, focus fire. Easy enough, you guys are all mounted.
Only three more and the cryptum should descend.
We're all maxed out on our vehicles. They're all in good shape. Those look like shade turrets. But I don't see any Covenant getting in them. The ghost isn't in the best shape, but it's salvageable. Wait, where's the other core? What, Tanaka, what are you doing in a mongoose? Never mind. Uh-oh. Is that a wraith? That's a wraith. Uh-oh, don't let him get in the shade turrets. Good. No shade for you. Shade. Or race. Here's how I can take that thing out. I guess not. That's okay. We did what we needed to do there. Which way is the core? This way. Is that indoors? Looks like it is. I might have to get out of this thing.
If you eliminate like the other gravitational cores,
oh,
the cryptids should become
whoa.
Accessible.
Whoa! Whoa! Ambush! Come on. Crap, that didn't work like I thought it would. Oh, nice! I don't know who did that, but that was cool. Focus on that one. Yep, that one. I'm not hitting him, whatever.
Another grab four on my position. Shut it down.
Alright. I'll take out the grab four. You guys take out that sniper. Unless, of course, I can hit it too. Knock him off. I ain't hitting it.
You're performing incredibly well.
We are owning this.
I imagine Cortana would try to stop you by now.
Hmm. Knock on wood, but that's a good point.
Keep up the pressure, Spartans.
Spartans.
Ooh, Crash Pelican.
Ah, Jameson Locke, ex-Oni acquisition specialist. Fancy name for a hitman, but looking at your record, you enjoyed your work. Holly Tanaka. Oh, Holly. How did you pass your psych eval after surviving the glassing of the knob? I'd have kept you away from sharp objects, never mind Mjolnir armor.
Stay focused, Osiris. Ignore her. Find the grab holders.
Yeah, seriously, Cortana, that doesn't sound like you.
You're an odd one. So much more experienced than the others, and yet you play second fiddle to children. Why is that?
Is she calling you?
Yes.
The little genius girl who only wanted daddy to love her.
That Spartan failed. And if you're reading my psych eval, you know it takes more than my father to get to me.
And yet...
Don't engage, Vale. Focus on the mission.
Yes, Vale. Focus on the futile task at hand.
Dang it, looks like I got to go in.
The last battle mankind will ever fight. Today, I bring peace to these shores.
Every battle we fight is the last one we ever fight. Okay, so I can't get in that way.
Stay ready.
Roger, move out. Back in your vehicles.
Take it to go.
Not sure I'm gonna get to that one. There's gotta be a way to go around though. There's another ghost you guys can grab. Okay. There's gotta be a way. Oh, here we go. It's gotta be in here somehow. I'm not sure why I got out of that this thing. I'm guessing it's because I have to sneak into place somehow. Here we go. Oh, that wasn't it. Okay, fine. Oh, this reminds me a lot of in Halo 1, there were those narrow passages in the level where you were trying to get to the I wonder if I can get up there somehow. Anyway, the level I was talking about was the one where you're trying to get to the control room and then back away from it. Now, a covenant vehicle can't fly. Oh crap, there's hunters in there! Yay! Oh no, I can't believe I just did that. Okay, give me that mongoose, I'll drive back up there. Yeah, I'm gonna go up this way because this is where I think we're gonna need to go to get in behind that shield. And I happen to see. Oh, watch out, Vale. Okay, fine. Yeah, I see a UNSC weapon. Battle rifle! I am happy! Can I go in through here? Nope. I like the music for this part that we're in right here. What is this? Oh! Yes! Someone grabbed the sniper rifle.
You got it!
Okay, all I found up here was weapons though. No data pads? Really? I'm surprised. Plasma pistol too. This isn't the data thing? Whatever. Oh, I ran right over it. Okay. Dang, you can really see that. Oh well. Cool. Still gotta find a way in that shield. Nope. Can you shoot the shield? I don't remember. Oh, yeah, I just shot the shield. That was easy. Okay, guys, you got a hunter to kill. Wait, there's someone shooting at me from behind. Yeah, yeah! I'm seeing more fire. What? Who? Oh, crap. That sucks. Okay, well, whoa, that's a lot of elites. And they're jumping a lot around. Okay.
That's Spartan.
Well, now I know what
and
to do.
And if you're reading my psych eval, you know it takes more than my father to get to me.
And yet...
Don't engage, Vale. Focus on the mission.
Yes, yeah. Vale. Focus on the feeble task at hand. You have a war to
This'll
lose.
This'll kill him.
The last battle
unlike
mankind will ever
ghost.
Fight. Today, I bring peace to these shores.
We're gonna have to, like, get rid of all our AIs again. Humankind is in Halo, I mean. This is a sucky way for Cortana to go out. It would be nice if she could be got back. Taking too much fire. He's seeking plasmas. He's gonna end my mantis pretty soon if I'm not careful. Okay, let's try something. Oh, one's finally dead. Two are dead. Sweet. Yeah, there's gonna be a bunch of elites jumping in. We saw that from last time.
Last grab port down. Good work, Osiris. Exubra, can you get us to the...
I did it!
What is it?
I found a way to reach the cryptum. Alas, proper access requires a more human touch.
Come on, Spartan.
I can give you that.
We're almost home.
You are pale imitations
oh, now she'll talk.
Of my Spartans.
Is that so?
John, the others, they saved the human race. What can you do? You are children, playing dresser.
Dr. Halsey thinks we can bring G-Hole.
I wouldn't ally myself too closely with Dr. Halsey, Mr. Locke. She will
Spartan Locke. Oh, I should have. Oh, dang. Yeah, I got bloated real good. I was paying too much attention to what Cortana was saying.
You are too closely with Dr. Halsey, Mr. Locke.
She knows that she's based off of Halsey,
she
right?
She will eventually pay for her crimes.
Alright, give me...
This is
oh, yeah, already...
28-5 lead from dropship Bosa.
Someone got a sniper.
Take down on an unknown planet. Mayday, mayday. Descending our location now.
Okay, now grab your vehicles back, you guys. We're doing this. Haha. Push each other over trying to get to me. I saw those grenades. I thought they were going to blow up. I'm glad they did not. Oh, great. You gotta go all the way back?
There. Activate the override to lower the crypto.
We kind of got a bunch of knights up in our grill. My ghost is gone. What the heck are they? Just hit this from oh, good grief. Well, at least it wasn't me dying. A shame.
Thanks, Spartan.
We are so boned. We just have too much of a kill zone on us. Alright, let's try this again. I should have tried to run straight in. That was my fault. I wonder which of my Spartans I've lost. I'll get them back, but... Ah, oh, great. Bug. Okay. We just keep doing it like that.
Rally up! We just lost base!
Blast! Maybe I can grab the... Maybe grab this ghost. Dang it! I didn't... Okay, well, we just gotta try different approaches all. Nah. Okay. We're good. Just gotta take that last turret. Ah, I am getting out of this thing. It is not salvageable. But, I want you out of that thing. How do I tell you to get out of that thing? Oh, heck with it.
Another guardian is leaving.
I was hoping that was a gun. It's not.
I can do that. I'll have a smooth ride.
There! Activate the override to lower the crypto.
Where? Oh. There's a turret in the way. say this with a suppressor, it's got a quick reload. What am I standing on?
Opening fire!
Nothing, I guess. I thought it was something. Alright, let's activate this
thing. Activating the override.
Now what?
Wonderful! We can reach the cryptum now!
Okay.
Let's go, Cyrus.
This weapon will do. Whoa, what? Oh. Yeah, let's rescue the chief. Come on, we gotta do this.
Look! The Guardian!
Oh no! The cryptum, it's...
Cortana's pulling it away!
John's leaving with me. And when I wake him in 10,000 years, when he experiences the permanent peace I have assured, he will see that I was right.
And this is where we fight the last boss, isn't it?
The kind of violence you have wrought, you will be long forgotten.
Well, crap!
How are we supposed to reach the cryptum?
Cortana is blocking my master level access of this facility by way of a nearby communications relay. I need to open the passageway in the center. One moment.
Hostiles incoming!
She has sealed it! She has sealed my doors! No!
Where's the hostiles?
Unacceptable. I can gain entry if given enough time. At least I think I can. It is the door, after all.
Okay, Osiris. Buy our friend the time she needs.
Oh, battle rifle. There's some human weapons actually available here. Good. Oh, I missed. But I still killed you. I love it when I can have my cake needed too. Oh, wow. That looked like it really hurt you. Where are you? I got you.
You're all right, Tanaka.
Yeah, you're all right. Of course, this is only the first wave. It's going to get a lot harder than this, obviously. Hey, somebody get on that turret, why don't you? Nah, they get too much heavy artillery. They're just going to blow up the turret. Where the heck are these guys? I thought I was seeing them, now I'm not. They're closer than I thought they were. More turret. Oh. Die when I hit you. This loss is just what you're gonna have to deal with.
Cortana is about to leave. She is disconnecting herself from the Genesis installation.
So how quick can you get that door open?
Hopefully sooner than her departure.
Yeah, that's kind of what it needs to be, isn't it? My turret is beater than your turret. I don't know what beater means, but you're dead and I'm not, so...
Hurry, humans. I need your help.
I'm killing these guys as fast as I can.
...that need to be activated, but I cannot be in two places at once.
Where are they?
On the upper ledges, opposite sides of the room.
Okay, so... Here we go. Scanning.
First auxiliary activated.
Perfect. The other one now.
Where?
Move,
way over there.
Time.
Roger.
Oh, good. There's one of these. This will get me there fast enough. I hope that was fast enough.
Second auxiliary activated.
Yes, just in time.
Yes,
Cortana was about to lock me out.
More enemies!
I'll open the access.
Incoming!
Get up there. Oh, hi!
Took location.
Nice! Don't know how you did that, but that was good. I'm running out of ammo for a scatter shot. I don't want to lose it. I'm separated from the orbs. I will not survive if I am brought down. I'm brought down. Oh, thanks, Vale. Vale? For some reason, it's got a delay before it allows me to request assistance. Oh, that was too close. Needed another gun. This pistol will have to do. Worked pretty well, other than the fact that I used the last one scattershot.
Just for you, humans. That sound just now? It was the penultimate guardian.
The cryptum?
Still present, along with Cortana's guardian. She's moments from leaving, however.
Well, what are we gonna do?
Status on that door.
Almost open.
Quicker, please.
Yeah. Probably got to face, like, four wardens. Something crazy like that. Let's try this. Oh, what? I was trying to do the Spartan. Spartan jump down butt stomp thing. I thought it was gonna work, but apparently it didn't. You missed me. You're really wishing you hadn't, huh? Yeah.
Take care of them, Osiris.
That's what we do. Well, this isn't too terribly difficult, which is, I don't know actually how I feel about that, honestly. Oh, crap. Come get me before he gets you, because he totally will, because he's a knight. They're both knights.
No worries, Locke, I got you.
That sucks. You had it, too. Okay, well, try it again. That's so too bloody hard to kill in this. Guys, we gotta get the crap out of here.
Target the knight.
Keep missing. Nope. That didn't work. Crap, come on. Ah!
I'm grounded.
Nice hit on that.
Okay. My armor's stalled.
Don't get me. Please. Kinda need you to. And you're way the crap over there and bucked. Oh, what the heck just happened? Oh, there's a knight right there. No wonder. It bugs out, but I can probably keep this going by getting these two back up. This is really annoying. They get this much die. Here we go. There we go. What? I'm gonna die again.
Grenade out.
You dead yet? Finally. Okay.
Sanhili.
Yeah.
She's not talking to us. Exuberant, get us to the relay.
Almost done.
Now.
All the living creatures of the galaxy, hear this message.
Not like this.
Those
Come
of
on.
You who listen will not be struck by weapons.
Am I supposed to do something different?
You'll no longer know hunger nor pain.
How are the Guardians supposed to ensure that?
Your created has come to lead you now.
Oh.
Our strength shall serve as a luminous sun, toward which all intelligence may blossom. And the impervious shelter beneath which you will prosper.
Ooh, that guy's got a shot. Good, I need one.
However,
that was a bad idea. This has to be like the very end here. We gotta power through this.
Our strength shall serve as a luminous sun, toward which all intelligence will blossom. And the impervious shelter beneath which you will prosper.
Here we go. Little scattershot. Take care of it.
By those who refuse our offer and cling to their own ways.
Well, now she's talking about us.
For you, there will be great wrath. It will burn hot and consume you. And when you are gone...
Dang it! I thought I had that guy. I thought my second shot had.
And we will remake
what?
It in our own
Oh, great. He's still here. Oh, Buck. Hey, Buck.
Nice. Banana Buck!
Of course. So close. It can't possibly be, like, any more than one or two of these afterward.
Our strength shall serve as a luminous sun,
mortars, all intelligence, and blossom.
Right, you're next.
And the impervious shelter beneath which you will prosper. For those who refuse offer and cling to their own ways. Damn.
Well, now she's talking about us.
Yeah.
For you, there will be great wrath. It will
Guys, you were taking a lot of Destination Cannon fire.
We will take that which remains. And we will remake it in our own image.
Ew, I don't want to be remade in image.
Exuberant! Time
image
is
isn't terrible, I just don't want to be remade in it.
Orders,
of course, she's not going to get it until right after we finish these guys. This is how it always goes. Okay, that guy's dead. Are we all okay still? Looks like. We're doing pretty good, actually. I can just keep ammo in my incineration cannon. I mean, my scatter shot. Yeah! One more. Hi. Oh, he's dead. Okay.
I have done it. I have opened the passage. Quickly, join me on the platform.
Too exuberant. Hurry.
Looks like I gotta jump up there somehow. This had better be good. This should take me there. Oh, you lowered it to me. Okay, cool. Perfect. Because it was like about. You guys? Where the heck are you? Oh, hi. You were there and then you weren't. Oh, good grief.
Here you go.
Get me out of here. Wait, they're not even hitting us. They're not. We're shielded. Okay, we made it, but now what?
The access is at the end of the corridor. You must simply interrupt the energy link.
Sounds easy enough.
Once the connection is broken, I will regain control immediately.
Whoa.
That's her guardian.
Oh, dear. She has started the slipspace sequence. Unless that relay is interrupted, she will leave, taking the cryptum with her.
So we run in there and just...
If her guardian leaves with Blue Team, it's all over.
Only one of us has to reach the relay to stop her.
Okay,
we
come
didn't
on.
Come this far just to watch her leave. Exuberant, lower the shield.
Yeah, lower the shield. Right, should have done it like a little while ago.
Osiris, move!
Yep, we're moving.
What are you doing?
What do you think I'm doing?
Here it comes!
Brace yourselves!
Oh, good grief.
Keep moving.
My guardians are deployed.
Another pulse.
Is there something I'm supposed to be able to do? I don't know.
Peace will ring across the known
galaxy. I can't sprint. It's not letting me sprint.
Another pulse.
Hold on.
Good grief.
Keep moving.
If there's something else I'm supposed to be doing, it's not giving me any clues.
Almost there.
Oh, we're like hurt now.
Stay behind me.
There. The relay. Destroy it.
Well, I started shooting, but I don't think there's anything left to...
Just
oh, good grief.
Question. Where is the Infinity? Why is she so difficult to see?
Stay conscious.
Am I gonna stay conscious?
Go on.
Lock!
Come on, Lock, one more.
You can do it!
Don't worry. I will find her.
Just...
Yep.
Another...
Yep.
Not taking...
I think that did it.
Slipspace coordinates locked in. Cryptum secure. Goodbye, Mr. Lock.
I have control again!
What?
Aha!
What are you doing? What happened?
Do you hear me? I have control again!
Lock, you alive?
Did we save you?
It is too late. The slipspace drives are activated. You can't...
Oh, boy.
Exuberant, what is...
Constructors.
What?
This is a builder facility after all. I was installed by the builders. I serve the builders.
It was the foreigners, right?
Stop it!
You took my installation. I will take something of yours.
Done!
Haha. Well, we still have the Chief, but she's still got all the Guardians. Right? I like Exuberant. She's nicer than Guilty Spark. She's not as funny, eccentric, crazy, cool as Spark, but it's so refreshing because she talks a little bit more sense. She's not like all obscure. Spark was so hard to understand half the time. So are these what, are those what, no, that's not what the Osiris brought with them, not that one structure. Yeah, blue team's back, but we don't have Cortana and we don't have the Guardians, so it seems a bittersweet ending. Locke takes his helmet off, so you can do the same?
No.
Bet you anything.
Where's Cortana?
She's gone, sir.
Oh, great. Now the guys are over there.
Captain Lasky, distress calls, all channels.
It's Cortana?
Her and the other AIs are shutting down everything, from Earth to the Outer Continent.
Glad Roland's still on our side. I hope. Oh, great.
Roland?
Roland?
Found you. Hide and seek's over, Infinity.
Lieutenant Jet, emergency slip space now!
I'd really like to not lose Infinity. They went through enough. This is so much crap appealing for me.
Responsibility for the galaxy shelters all, but only the created are its masters.
We're in the clear, Captain.
Can she track us?
No reason to think she can.
Continue random jumps. Steer clear of major settlements.
Cold protocol.
We're just gonna run?
Only until we could find a way to fight.
Yeah. Kind of a Halo 2 ending. Just won the battle on Sanctuary, so now we're gonna have to fight for it all over again against the Guardians. Who did you think was gonna come out of a UNSC Pelican? The Flood? Whoa, Palmer. What happened to you? Oh, that's right, I think she was in the Pelican that crashed, was that it? No, because Halsey was in that same Pelican, it would have messed her up a lot more.
It took you long enough.
Way too long. Took me long enough to play this game, too. I just wish I could have got through it a lot faster, but I didn't have that opportunity. Okay. I wonder if there's going to be a thing for a special sequence for beating it on Legendary. We'll find out. So that's it, I guess. I'm not happy about having to finish the game as Locke, although he's okay now in my book, for the most part at least. But that wasn't as bad as Halo 2, because you could tell that it was coming to its end, at least. As opposed to Halo 2, just like, you thought it was going to be one more level. When Chief says he's finishing the fight, and then the game's over, and you're like, what? Not so with this. But it's still a pretty bad cliffhanger ending. Not as bad as Desolation of Smaug, either. I'd put that cliffhanger as worse than this one. Definitely sets up a climactic finale. These credits are going to go on for a long time. This episode has gone on for a long time, so I'm just going to leave it here. And I'm going to play a little bit more of the game. I'll do an episode of multiplayer, or two, depending on how much fun I have recording that.
And I'm definitely going to keep playing this game. Next up on the list to do, though, is Star Wars Battlefront that comes out next week, and I'm super stoked for playing that. I played the PC beta, but I'm getting it from my Xbox One, so I'm going to be playing it on that. You've probably seen what my gamer tag is or my screen capture, Rockman1138. If I see someone online, let me know. Till then, keep playing games, because games rock. Projectiles. Seems to do full damage. Does this take me across? Yep, good. That's where I'm going. I meant to do that. Bye.